out of the other people, like, who you may have seen around?
You guys want to move up to the chairs over here, like, around some during the moment, that'd be great. That way we can have, that way we can have a little more of a floor for our presentation. So, if you guys are set here, but, like, everyone in the back, if you can move up. I'd say, like, if you are farther back than here, you should move up to the front area. So that's, like, all of you guys, unless you're being judged at the moment, in which case, carry on. Do you have space for you? Don't be shy, we've only been with each other for 24 hours. Okay. Sorry for stealing your mic.
This is kind of the brainchild of one of the other mentors and coordinators for this event, Zach. But the basic idea is Beeline Runners, which is to get fast food, like, really fast. You don't want your food when you order it to go bad, so have people run it right to you directly. And that is basically what Beeline Runner does, except only for Veggie Grill, only at one location, only in downtown Seattle. At least that's how it is right now. The food will be delivered, like, by a man who runs it to you. This is, like, a real app that we're gonna build. It's, like, actually gonna be a thing. But for CodeDay, it is not a real thing. It's just, like, tacked together with Twilio and SMS in 350 lines of Go over, like, sleep-deprived night, you know, like you do. So let's check that out and go to... All right, we're gonna actually just order some food. Via SMS, like, live demo right now. Order 290 Blanchard, which is here. We're gonna find a runner. Oh, that runner should hopefully accept our order. Yeah. All right, our order's been placed. So they should be picking up our food. And if the live demo gods be willing, yes! We can watch our food get delivered.
You didn't.
All right. I believe.
Believe in the code.
Well, so maybe if the live demo gods not be willing.
Everybody give your spirit power to help.
Yeah.
It was working before. I forgot to do that.
Oh, it always was. Given that that may or may not be working, we'll just go to acknowledgments of our sick friend is, here with us in spirit, and we want to give thanks to Leah for designing the app and Diana for our handwriting specialist. Oh, it is working. Okay. So yeah, this is our delivery person and head coder of this whole thing. Like, bringing our food here. Running. It's Beeline Runners. Through Seattle right now. And they should get here at some point. You'll notice them because they're wearing a super neon, like, green-yellow jacket.
You'll know.
Yeah, you'll know. And they should have some food with us. Some mac and cheese.
Why is it so important that we have a very fast runner in this situation?
And what restaurant might it be important for him to come from? This was like the inspiration of the project, right?
Yeah, so basically, if you order fast food, you may have experienced the problem of like, it's happening!
Buzz!
We have our mac and cheese. Alright, so BeeLine Runners. Actually the mac and cheese. So thanks everybody. We're glad we got to present. Whoever's next, go for it.